There's watermelon if you guys would like some watermelon.
Oh, thank you.
The full basement, yep.
Okay.
So the water comes out of the river.
Okay.
And it runs through a filtration, it goes through a UV light, and it's drinkable.
Okay.
So you never run out of water.
Okay.
And it's a full basement. You don't generally see a full basement on islands very often.
So currently, is this
a... Oh, 很美的景色.
No,
窗外的景色很美.
Yes, what a beautiful day.
This is living room. This is 卫生间. This is 房间室.
That's
filtered from the river that you were just on. 一个这个客厅有个平台，没有厨房，这边是地下室。Thank you.
You're welcome.
Watermelon,
eat watermelon, Javi.
Yeah, there's watermelon if you want some.
Yeah, 去吃一块去，快点吃一块去。
So the property is actually,
it's much, it appears much bigger, you know, once you're finally here. And there's it's a big footprint.
So this is all bedrock.
Yeah, the island
is going. Yeah. It's all built,
like, you know, the house and all that, everything's built on bedrock. So it doesn't move. You don't get the shifting like you do on mainland when you're on the shore. And, you know, the winter freeze, thaw, all that. You don't get that here because the rocks don't move. Yeah, rock don't move.
And also, please understand, nobody has been here in 2.5 years because of the pandemic. And so you're seeing it at its worst. And because, you know, all the trees that have, you know, blown down and dead limbs. And, you know, so and I just got here Tuesday. So we've been racing to get stuff done. But
他说两年多他没来过，他这是刚过来，他所以说他说这个就是没有修理过，所以显得比较颓废一些。他说原来他在这儿待着的时候弄得很漂亮。嘿，我喜欢他这个，这水还这叫内泻湖啊，还水还流进来有自己有一个小湖，而且哎对，这个还是跟这个大跟这个大河流，对。 这真好，养鱼，养鱼不行，鱼多。对，对，都是那个，这边是那个，就是鲈鱼啊什么，特别有名。哎呀，这个真不错哎，我特喜欢它这个小海湾流进来。
Almost every evening, we have big carp that come in and feed.
Yeah.
And if you throw corn,
yeah,
they'll tell all their friends.
Do you see the heron? I don't know the word, blue heron.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they're standing on the rock.
Oh, I see. 哎呀，这真好哎！这种
需要重建的就是这个。
这个原来是11个卧室。
哎呀，它这个内穴湖真好。
刚才说
这
晚上来什么是水鸟
啊？对，就是这边那个，这就像那种似的，那不是那个水鸟，那叫那是鸟还是水鸟？
我说错了，这个是停船的。
对，船坞。
给你盖11个房子的是在另外一个地方。
这是船坞，
这是给船的。
About 20 years ago, we were actually going to completely redo this and build.Second story as an apartment.
Oh, I see, I see.
And
他说20年前他们曾经有计划把它全部改造，底下翻新，上面再加住的房子。
And then there's another slip over here.
So the for the foundation,
the cookie. 哦，这儿还有一个呢。哎，这里边好大呢。这是两个船的船，两个船屋。
这个船不贵。这水都清澈，真干净。
对啊，现在
你说那个地方要是这种水，
对，
哦，这是两个船坞，挺大的，这不用改造啊，我觉得这还挺好的呢。
这个他原来想上面再建房子，
那水景更漂亮。
哦，他要抬高它。
下面都坏了。
嗯。
也得经常维修啊。
他家拥有都120年了，刚才他说，就他可能是他父母，他或者祖父母有的。
This door here, back in the day,
这大船坞真大。
St. Lawrence skiff, which is this boat. Okay, that belonged to my great grandfather.
Wow.
This is where they would launch it.
Oh.
And you know this door closes, but it's a perfect, you know, in and out point, you know, for the rowboats and canoes. And,
so you know how now everybody likes barn door hardware.
Yeah.
You know, barn door. This is original from like 1900. Barn door hardware.
Didn't you see it? Yeah.
Oh yeah.
This
is.
This is. 100 years old.
They still roll like they were made yesterday.
这种装饰门，它其实就是最早就是 idea 从这里来的。
帮忙拿这水，儿子，帮忙拿这水。这水在我这儿呢。
This
is grandfather.
This was built right around 1898.
Oh, 1898.
Still floats though, I bet.
这是他的爷爷那一辈的一个礼物。然后他们原来这个门修的就是这两个船可以非常完美的从这里滑到水面上去。
150年了。
那个老外也讲究传承哈。
对。我们家留了好多那个旧家具、旧椅子什么的，是我老公的什么爷爷的、老爷爷的，他都舍不得扔。
So this stuff is going to be, it will be burned, like we're going to get rid of it, but because of the winds and the dry weather we've had, we haven't been able to do that. Just because, if you catch that on fire and the wind changes, the whole island can, you know, it's pretty serious.
Is a big boat coming? Boy,
you get the letters and become a sentence?
No, that's Wheel of Fortune.
Oh, that's Wheel of Fortune.
No, no, yeah. No.
To look like in the 1970s. There was a breakwater that goes right out here that can be rebuilt, and there was a dock extension here, and my great-grandfather had a big steamboat.
Oh. Grand-grandfather, no, 他老爷爷.
This is the boathouse, and then if we go out here, Anything that was here can be rebuilt. The other thing is the seawall, okay? Because of the damage, they are no longer allowing people to build seawalls. But because it's already here, you can.
Oh.
It's only new construction that they say no. They want you to put just stones down.
Oh, put a stone.
But you can completely rebuild the seawall if you wanted to.
What do you mean by seawall? Seawall.
The retaining wall. This the stone wall that goes all the way around. Yes.
Why use this? Here. Why use this? Why not use this? Why not use this? Oh, 游艇就停那船屋里，从那船屋进就行了。
船屋你没看吗？
船屋，这有两个船都可以从这儿进。
它有一个像你们在那个迈阿密那个玻璃栏那个。
啥呀？没车都得几万啥呀都没，这都当土客了，谁家来住了来？人家来住了是吧？
嗯。
你这住了，
他那个地税多少啊？这个地税？
哦，我问问他啊，我没注意，好像是12000。
This was just a side.
Hi. Oh.
So this is the original foundation of my great grandfather's house.
Oh.
And it was a beautiful craftsman house that had 22 bedrooms.
Mm-hmm. Oh, 22.
Oh yeah.
24个房间。Grand grandfather， 老老爷爷，
二十多个房间呢，
二十多个房间的豪宅，
这个好，
可能都老了倒了吧，我估计。
对对，但是基础还有。
We have lots and lots of pictures of from the 1900s of what this used to be。
1900年以前的照片，这都有很多。1900年以前，那前正闹大革命呢哈，喜欢清朝，听晚清八国联军那前。
哎，这个位置好哎，你看。他祖父这个地儿好，这地儿高。
Not a bad view。
你看，在这儿建个大豪宅。
哦，把这个基础建豪宅
了。嗯。哎，这完全可以建一个岛上的类似于那种小宾馆啊，你自己也可以用。你要不用的时候，你可以租出去。
So, my great grandfather had a very large dock out here.
老爷爷。
He had a 110-foot steamship that he docked right there.
爷爷那一辈，这个地方曾经有一个很大的这个码头，他
是可以停，就是那种蒸汽船，然后有一百多尺的那种大。
他老爷爷，他老爷爷，
老爷爷才应该
进。他爷爷的父亲啊，对的。
这里一千个呢，高层一千个楼，大大小小的。
对呀、啊。
对。
但是现在还可以重建吗？现在？
有问他一下，现在政府这不还是允许重建吗？
The house used to have three of these chimneys.
Okay.
And my grandfather, when he had it torn down, decided to leave one in case somebody wanted to rebuild.
So all those stones came from the island. That's all, those were all hand picked and put together.
Is
the chimney clear all the way through?
Yeah.
So it can be rebuilt. It
used
to be a big
对，要建房子这个位置视野很开阔呀、啊，这个地方很高。
这个石头都是这个岛上自产的石头。
哦，
这个地儿原来是他老老爷爷的房子，二十多个房间的豪宅，一百多年了，拆了，现在可以再重新建。
注意一下，有很多地上有很多洞。
看看，生意都大了没有这，你看谁听力太慢了都来了道上。
嗯，真的呀，
是挺美的。
过去的亿万富翁啊，
这边住的都是美国和加拿大的大富豪哎。
哦，是吧？对。
他是一个著名的节目主持人。
这水是淡水怪好，这不淡水吗？
嗯，对啊。
这哪海水
呀？
这哪海水？这圣劳伦斯河呀。
它是河吗？
嗯，河水。
河水吧，啊，对啊，河水好啊，比海水。
它反正刚才你一听到它在里面水。
啊，这个弯真漂亮，嘿。
还近是吧？
啊，近不远，咱们刚才不开船就十来分钟吧。
对，没左右。
My great grandfather was friends with Thomas Edison, and they were inventing batteries. So in here, the windmill would generate electricity for the main house. And so no, that was before electricity could be brought to the island. So what we were going to do about 15 years ago, we were going to build an octagon apartment with a wraparound deck on top of this, which would have been amazing.
Oh, wow.
I still have the plans for it.
Oh, okay.
But the structure itself is solid.
Oh.他说最早这个建筑呢是他的曾爷爷那一代用这个装置，他们有一个风车用它来把海风扇出来，我第二还没有接到房上的时候，现在呢虽然废旧了，但是他们15年前动过一个脑筋，说是把它变成一个新的一个很有特色的房子。
What we're going to do is turn this into the bathroom.
Oh, oh yeah.
You know, have a nice big shower.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.